championships by bringing up some brainiac chick auditioning for new schools?
Do you think that these paradigms of education and accomplishment concern themselves with jocks or auditioning for musicals?